Thank you.
This is the cleanest I've seen so far. You started in the middle.
Yes. Kind of for so long after operating. Thank you so much. See you tomorrow. I need to write a code that fills in the middle, the bottom of it, so it's kind of like recycling the
capital over
four or something.
I wonder if this kind of wax also that can be mixed, you know, just like you do the cast for aluminum engines with wax and, yeah, and sand. This wax dries fairly fast. And if you use it for a mold, you can always clean it with hot water.
So actually, I can make a double extruder. One clay, one something melting. Then actually, so work together, and actually, once I bake it, all, you know, rocks will be just come out and become four.
I see what you're saying. Oh, I see what you're saying.
Like melting material is really thin.
Yeah, I mean, the sky is the limit of what you can do. I gotta bring you those guns because they have heaters in them and they can put big tubes. I don't have the tubes, but you can find them. And you can make your own tubes, put it in there and maybe make wax or, you know. And you don't have to use electricity to squeeze. It's air.